Jungle. Hello, little ones. How are you? I'm so glad to see you. Today, we have a review lesson where we will compare numbers from 0 to 9. Are you ready? Let's begin. Let's recall the number 9. We place numbers from 0 to 9 on the number line. Remember that on the number line, a number to the right is greater than a number to the left, and a number to the left is less than a number to the right. Now, let's have some practice. Task 1. Choose the number that is greater using the number line. 1 and 7, 9 and 4. Try to think about the answers by yourself. Pause this video while you are thinking. When you finish, replay the video to continue. Now, let's find the answers together. To choose a number that is greater, first, look at the number line. Then, decide which number is to the right of the other number. First, for the pair 1 and 7, number 7 is to the right of number 1. Therefore, 7 is greater. Next, for the pair 9 and 4, number 9 is to the right of number 4. Therefore, 9 is greater. Now, take a break for a while and then we move on to task 2. Task 2. Choose a number that is less using the number line. 8 and 3, 2 and 6. Try to think about the answers by yourself. Pause this video while you are thinking. When you finish, replay the video to continue. Now, let's find the answers together. To choose a number that is less, first, look at the number line. Then, decide which number is to the left of the other number. First, for the pair 8 and 3, number 3 is to the left of number 8. Therefore, 3 is less. Next, for the pair 2 and 6, number 2 is to the left of number 6. Therefore, 2 is less. Great! You've finished the lesson. I hope you enjoy it. Bye for now and see you soon.